Good evening. My name is Betty Jo Board. I'm here with the Smile Lady today. I will talk about the art of stacking blessings. It's something that I do in life. God has blessed me so much that I stack blessings. Have you ever heard of stacking blessings? Here's the way I do it. When I find a penny, I pick it up and I say, "Thank you, Jesus." If I find 2 pennies, I say, "Thank you, Jesus," twice. 5 pennies, I say, "Thank you, Jesus," 5 times. When I go over 5 pennies, I say, "Thank you, Jesus, to the 10th power." I keep picking up pennies. Each time I pick up a penny, I count it as a blessing from Jesus and God. And I keep stacking the blessings. I can only use so many blessings at any given time. So if you keep picking up pennies, nickels, dimes, you find a dollar, oh, you got 10,000 blessings. And you always say, "Thank you, Jesus." You stack your blessings. Whenever you need a blessing, you just pull one off the stack. That means you always have blessings. You can never use too many blessings. And that's the way I lead my life. Stacking blessings, and I bless others. With all these blessings, I'm stacking up, stacking up, stacking up. The art of stacking up blessings. Thank you very much.
And someone that has lit up my life are all the women that I encounter, because every woman has a unique experience and she can share some wisdom with me. As I'm only turning 30, there's so much more that I could learn about life, my career, and just womanhood. So here's to my smile and to yours.